Hello, friend. I'm David from Shenzhen, Late World. Today, I will introduce how to operate the video processor of VX600. Firstly, we will use these cables. Connect a laptop and video processor. This is HDMI to HDMI cable. DVR to HDMI cable.USB cable, power cable.
This is the HDMI to HDMI from laptop. To video processor input.HDMI to DVR cable from another piece laptop. To DVR input. USB cable from PC. From here, to video processor. Yeah. Power cable.Hello, friend. This video shows you how to set output of VX600. Press ESC. Press Rotate. Then change the language. Press Rotate to English. Press OK. Press ESC.Choose main, stereo on, input, wireless, we choose two, zero, four, eight, press OK, rotate, height.5, 1, 2, press. Is the whole video. You can see.Hello, friend. This video show you how to set two Windows.For LED display. Firstly, press ESC. Press OK. Rotate to the language. Press OK. Rotate to the English. Press. Choose main and Stadia on. What does choose one, zero, two, four. Press OK. Routed to the V8. 512 is OK. Press ESC. PRP 2. Press OK. Routed. Press OK. Routed to the on. Press. We can choose input source. Set the waters. Press. 1, 0, 2, 4. Routed to the head. Press.
5, 1, 2.
Press. Routed to the X. 1, 0, 2, 4. Press OK. You can see the two videos. We can change the video source. For example, we choose PRP 1, then press DVR. You can see. Hello friend, this video show you how to set 3 windows for LED display. Press ESC. Press OK. Routed to the language. Press. Routed to the English. Press OK. Press main. Set your on input. We can change the input source. What does we change to 512. Press OK. Hit.
512.
Then PRP 1. Press Stadio on. Routed to the waters. 1, 0, 2, 4.
8, 5, 1, 2 is OK.
X we change to 5, 1, 2. Press OK. PRP 2. Routed on. H 512. Press OK. Routed. X 5, 1, 5, 3, 6. Press. Routed head.
512.
Press. You can see there are 3 windows. We can change the video source. For example, PR main we change to the DVR. PRP 1 change to the HDMI. PRP 2 change the DVR. Then let's see.